God creates light. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was barren with no form of life. It was under a roaring ocean covered with darkness. But the Spirit of God was moving over the water. The first day. God said, "I command light to shine." And light started shining. God looked at the light and saw that it was good. He separated light from darkness and named the light day and the darkness night. Evening came, then morning. That was the first day.